seed habit. Please do remember, in case of pteridophytes, seed habit was there, seed formation was not there. And why that seed habit came? Because they have two different type of spores, bigger and smaller. Smaller is called as microspore, bigger one is called as macrospores. Sometimes both the spores were same, that is called as homosporous. Heterospory, that is seed habit, and this seed habit is the basis how gymnosperms have evolved. When I say this, kisse seed habit, do all pteridophytes show heterospory? No. Only eight genus are there which show heterospory. And you don't have to remember all the eight, I'll just write few names. Actually the formula is this: Cismupersa. This is the first alphabet of all the eight. Cismupersa. Cismupersa is the concept of heterospory. All other pteridophytes have homospory. These are the eight plants which have heterospory, in which you don't have to remember all, few of you remember. This I is Isoetes, commonly called as quill wort. Again, I don't know how many times this match the following is asked. Quill wort is pteridophyte. Selaginella, Marsilia, Salvinia, Azolla. You may be telling, sir, when you have told five, tell the remaining three also. I can tell you all three, but these five are very important. R is Reginellidium, P is Pinguiculum, and this is Celosoids. So you don't have to remember all that. Yeah, I know. Don't think, yeah, sir doesn't know, so sir is skipping. Okay. Little I know, man. Isoetes, Selaginella, Marsilia, Salvinia and Azolla. About Salvinia and Azolla, I have to tell you, all of them have been asked as assertion and reason. These are aquatic pteridophytes. And when I say they are aquatic pteridophytes, they are very prominent biofertilizers.